got an under-11 CrossRiver Camaro team who came over to our club this year, and we've got lots of other kids who joined different teams throughout the year. So for those of you who are new to our club, welcome, and it's been fantastic having you along this year, so thanks very much. All the players, can you all stand up please? Right, everybody turn around and clap your mums and dads and uncles and aunties. Today we have some special people here. We've got Brian Kelly, who's going to be taking photographs throughout the day, and they will be posted up on our club Facebook page when Brian gets a chance to do so. So if you get the opportunity to have a look at the club Facebook page, over the next day or two you'll see photos of today. We've also got Lance up the top there who's filming this whole event today. So if you've got friends or family who couldn't be here and wanted to see it, Lance will edit it and he'll have it up on YouTube, so that you can watch the presentation at another stage, or if you've got grandparents or people like that, they can view it. We've also got some special people here today that we need to thank. Alison Bishop, Tommy Bishop, and Glenn Watson, who form our junior committee, and they are the people that make this day happen and make the whole season happen, so I think they deserve a round of applause. Probably one of the foundation members of our soccer club, and she has been here since almost day one, would that be right? Not quite day one, she's still fairly young, but she's been around, and Millie used to run the juniors for a long, long time, so we're very honoured and pleased that you're able to attend today to help us with the presentation of our trophies. So what we'll start here, please. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to introduce Glenn Watson. He's going to come up and he's going to be the compere for the day. Right, so thank you for attending. Once again, welcome to our club and to our presentation day.
Thank you very much, Ben. I'd like to start by acknowledging the traditional owners of the land which we're here today. I pay my respects to our elders past, present and emerging. I'd certainly like to acknowledge our patron, Millie Browse. Kev, you glossed over that a little bit. You said Millie was here for a long journey. Millie was the lifeblood of the club for many, many years. Thank you very much for that effort, Millie. To everyone in the room, I want to say thank you to you all. And the reason I want to say thank you is there are five soccer clubs within about a 6 kilometre radius, and you chose this one. Thank you for that. We'll get underway today. We've got our trophies here, and I guess I'll say one other thing. I'll say thank you and I'll say sorry. Sorry we're running a little bit behind schedule today, but the reason for that is our club president, Robbie, is down on the oval right now with about 30 little people, teaching them some skills. Some of them are 3 years old, and 4 and 5. Robbie will be joining us in a moment. We think that that's really, really important, that little people get to start with some fun and have some skills. We'll get underway today. What we'll do in no particular order, we'll go through our trophies and have our a quick comment from our coach, and have our teams come out. Our first team this morning, I'd like to welcome back a Clevo soccer old boy from many years ago, who's now coaching with us. We'll have the under-8 Liverpool team and Hayden Jones.
Back in those days, so. But they all did really well. well, they improved. I think out of all the games we played this year, we only lost 3 games, so it's a great effort.
Thank you.
vote for us to be able to support the boys and coach them on those weekly basis. So thank you very much. Otherwise, well done, boys, and look forward to hopefully seeing you all next year. Jaden.
Usually run between two teams, so quite often I've got a duck off or I can't even
a coach, a referee goes for a game. So Brett and Rod, even James, who are able to help with substitutions. I really appreciate your help throughout the season. For those who don't know, Kim Wickstein, I want to make mention, I really appreciate Kim's help this season. Kim took on both of my teams throughout the season as a squad on a Monday afternoon. It was really good to watch the development of the kids, so they got an extra day's training for the week. And the skills you're able to bring to the table from there. You know, some of them, you know, the kids already have skills and they're able to develop that, and the ones who came were very poor. To see them develop throughout the season was really appreciated and exciting for themselves. So the fact that you did it was great to have you there. Noah?